Victims of Jeffrey Epstein have reached a settlement with banking giant J.P. Morgan. These women have sued the bank for allowing Epstein to traffic girls right under their nose, even though the bank was given constant warnings about this behavior. Now, people don't understand the story. They don't understand what the connection is. Let's lay out that connection, J.P. Morgan's enabling of this guy right here.
Yeah, so what happened is obviously when Jeffrey Epstein is paying these women and paying other people to recruit these women, he's not swiping his debit card, he's not writing a check. So what he would do, because he had these connections at the bank, including Staley, who I believe was the president.
Staley
for a time,
ran his secret accounts, so to speak. Yeah.
So Epstein would go take out huge sums of money that immediately should raise red flags. And they did at the bank. They raised the red flags, but so that he could pay these people off. And starting in 2006, you had banking employees going to the higher ups and saying, "We believe this money is being used for illegal activities."
Well, they were actually flagging accounts. You understand? There was they actually said, "We're going to flag this because it doesn't look right. The way it's moving through." Look, this happened after he had already been convicted.
Right.
Convicted of predatory activity against teenagers. He, you know, he's raping teenagers, and down in South Florida, his pals let him go. The judge let him go. The prosecutors let him go. Everybody that let him go, by the way, was tied up to big organized Democratic money. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was all tied to Democratic money, and this guy was a big Democratic donor. But J.P. Morgan just acted like it wasn't a problem. They knew there was a problem here, but they ignored it, right?
Yeah, because Epstein was sending them clients. That was part of the deal he had worked out with Staley was, listen, because Staley knew exactly what was going on. You cannot convince me otherwise. I mean, I think is pretty clear.
I think you're right.
So he said, "Staley, listen, I'll send you all these big name clients. You know me. I know people with money. You want money. You're a bank. I'll send them your way. How about that, buddy? Doesn't that sound great?
I'm a little disappointed in David Boies settling this for $75 million. This case was worth a lot more than $75 million all day long. As a matter of fact, the U.S. Virgin Islands folks in charge down there, they're still proceeding against him. They still have the documents. They know that J.P. Morgan was allowing all of this to happen. And, you know, so they're not going to abandon it. And I can promise you, they're not going to settle for $75 million.
Well, and I will say, too, the thing that disappoints me about the settlement in general is...
Quiet.
Just everything goes quiet. Now we don't get to know. These women know what men were there.
Right.
They know which high-profile people in this country were coming and abusing them, and they're not going to be able to tell us. And at the heart of this entire Epstein drama is those men. Like, he's an animal. He was absolutely a horrendous person. But there's other ones that are out there in this country today running businesses, running politics.
They were all in the game, man.
Yeah.
He was just the leader of the game. This is how he influenced people. First of all, he would create... This is something that he could go after them with if they didn't do what he said. He could say, "I got pictures of you. I got pictures of you and teenagers. And oh, by the way, I'll let them go if you don't allow me to do this, if you don't do this for me." And he had all that in it. And so the idea of keeping that quiet is such a disservice.
Yeah.
And I know these women probably wanted to get over with. I know David Boies, I mean, you certainly can't settle the case without the permission from your client to say, I'd like to make this public. I don't know what happened there. I can't speak to it, but it's a big mistake, isn't it?